apologize for the interruption in our performance.
I gotta get poor Roper down.
Hi, this is Ken and welcome to my channel, Ken Travels 360. Today is now the day 6 of our Caribbean cruise on Symphony of the Seas by Royal Caribbean. Today is a sea day, so we'll be enjoying the facilities on the ship. So we're back at Studio B. We're hoping to do this laser tag for Planet Z. We haven't managed to get reservation, but we are wise to come here early and join the standby line, and hopefully we'll get to go in. So we're ready to battle.
One, commence battle.
We just did the laser tag battle in the Studio B, and it was really intense. It was a high energy exercise, and it was a lot of fun. Next, we'll go up to the top deck to try some zip line again. This time, a lot of people were queuing for the zip line. As I have done it before and didn't find that interesting, I would just film Steve doing it. Wow, they have really decorated it with a giant American flag there. So the reason they have the American flag around is because they're celebrating a Veterans Day today.
First responder, please give them a huge round of applause.
Behind me, this is the rock climbing wall. You enter from the Aqua Theatre Deck 6 and then you go up there. Unfortunately, the rock climbing was suspended as the wall was too hot from the sunshine. So we decided to go back up to the top deck. I was thinking of doing Flow Rider again, but the line was long and I was still feeling the bruising from all the wipeout yesterday. So we just watched others doing it. Next, I decided to try the last of the three perfect storm water slides on the ship, called Supercell. It starts off like a normal water slide, but as you gather speed with twists and turns, it shoots you into a massive bowl where you spin and spiral, before being propelled out of the bowl and down the final stretch of the slide. I just tried this toilet bowl slide. It's really, really fun. You first go around the slide, the tube, for a couple of circles, and then you get into this big bowl where you continue to swirl around for a few turns, and then you get into a hole to exit the slide. From here, you get a great view of Central Park and all the pools on the top deck. Right, so I was actually going to do the rock climbing today, but there was a long wait, probably at least half an hour wait, so I decided I will hit the gym instead. The fitness center on Symphony of the Seas has plenty of great equipment to work out with, like elliptical machines, treadmills, and lots of different resistance training machines. So after the workout just now, I'm ordering a muscle building shake. Okay, let's get back to our room to get changed for dinner. Today is Royal Night. It's the lobster night and it's formal night, so everyone dress up smart for it. This is the Royal Night menu. Tonight is the lobster night. Everyone is very excited about it. So tonight I have a escargot again for starter. Right, the lobster has arrived. This is a Maine lobster. So supposedly it's bigger than a Caribbean lobster. Right, I have our second main course, which is New York strip steak. So this is the melting warm chocolate cake with a scoop of ice cream.
After dinner, it's time to head to the theater for tonight's entertainment.
So tonight is a new show, the show Flight, which is a Royal Caribbean's own production. Not a Broadway show, but their own show.
This long anticipated event, your voyage to Mars. We hope this journey will feel as smooth as sailing on a cruise ship.
Yeah.
we apologize for the interruption in our performance. We are currently experiencing unforeseen difficulties, but expect our performance to resume shortly.
Out of the theater. I gotta get poor Roper down.
It's a shame that the show ended with technical difficulties like this. It was a spectacular show, and the whole cast worked so hard that it deserved a better conclusion than this. Anyway, we move on to the final entertainment of the night for us, the game show Battle of the Sexes. I'll leave you here with the highlights of the show. If you have been enjoying this video, please give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel with notifications enabled. That way, you'll be notified whenever I release a new video.
Back up. Here, here.
Yeah, back.
Walk here.